We are crossing with our right foot, over and point. Crossing over with our left foot, over and point. Moving back with our right foot, right and point. The last one is back with a touch. Back, touch. So the counts there are 1.2, 3.4, 5.6, 7, touch, 8. We're moving to the side, which is a side together and a quarter vine brush. Side together, side touch, left quarter vine and brush. Let's have a look at that. So the side togethers are 1, 2, we're taking our weight onto our left, 3, touch, 4, we're turning, 5, 6, quarter turn left, 7, brush, 8. But from our brush we go into a rocking chair, which is our rock forward on our right, recover to our left, rock back on our right, recover to our left. Our left foot stays still. So the counts there are 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we have a V-step, which as its name implies, we go out, out and back together. Right foot, out 45, left out 45, back right, left together. So those counts are 5, 6, 7, 8. The end of the dance, the last 8 you can have fun with, the hip bumps. I've written it as single right, single left, then quick hip bumps, right, left, or double right, so you bounce on your right hip, double left, you bounce on your left hip, right, left, or body rolls. The last 8 are up to you. So if you're doing a body roll, you'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or just 4, it's up to you. Have fun with those last 8. Right, no bridges, tags or restarts. Let's do the second wall. Cross with our right foot lead. Cross, point, back, point, back, touch. Side together, side, touch, side, behind, quarter, scuff. Rocking chair, V-step. Hips, 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or whatever you want to do there. Second wall, third wall, facing the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last wall, back to the front. Cross, point, point, back, touch. Right together, the right, touch, left, quarter vine and brush. Rocking chair, V-step, hip and hip, hip, 2, 3, 4. Actually, no, hang on, we've done a vine. We've done a quarter vine and brush, rocking chair, V-step, and just finish with the hips, however you want to finish it. Finishes the dance.